Point Williamsburg Public Affairs presentation. This is Neighborhoods Today.
I'm James Glynn, executive producer of Neighborhoods Today. On today's program, we will be taking a look back into the archives of this little studio. It began in February of 1966 as a film studio. Everything was shot on 8mm film because home videotaping equipment did not exist at that time. Audio was provided by a reel-to-reel tape recorder. When the programs were shown, the audio and the film were synced together as close as possible. Sometimes it worked, sometimes it didn't. Now, let's go back into our archives and take a look at some of the early comedy shows, which I based on the silent film era of the 20th century. We begin with the Laura Franzese Show, which was filmed on May the 29th, 1966.
Kissed her.
next is the Captain Peter Show, which was filmed on May the 2nd, 1966. You enjoyed that one. Our comedy continues with Grace's Fun Fair, filmed on June the 21st, 1966.
Thank you.
July of 1966, I attempted to sync the picture with sound. In our next program, you will see how it all worked out.
Mama, I got a letter for you.
What is it?
Read it, Sammy.
It's from North Africa.
Who do you know in Africa?
My Uncle Phineas. He said he caught 5 lions and will send me the tail.
He said he caught 5 lions and will send you the tail?
Yep, that's right, he said. Caught 5 lions, will send you tail. And now here's a cross to me. Hi, Melvin. Want to sing a song with me? Next is a program very dear to my heart, my program, Make Me Laugh, which was filmed on July the 9th, 1966. Hi gang, and welcome to Make Me Laugh. A couple of months ago I bought this TV set. Come in.
Listen, Mac, stop this noise. I'm a night watchman and I'm trying to get some sleep.
Well, I'm sorry, but
I'm sorry too, but I gotta get some sleep. Be seeing you now.
So long. Oh well, let's see what's on TV.
Thank you. Thank you.
I told you to stop this noise.
But I didn't say a word.
Don't tell me.
Goodbye now. We hope you've liked the show. And if I live through this, we'll be back soon, I think.
I hope you enjoyed our look back into some of the history of this little studio. In the future, we will return to the archives to show you more programs. For now, this is James Glynn. Thank you for watching.